Joe DiBlasio for MIASports.net. We're at the Mimi DePietro Ice Rink in East Baltimore in Patterson Park. St. Paul's 7-1 win over Gilman. Standing in front of me right now is Jack Burton. Had two goals. Talk about the team play overall and how you got both goals today.
Overall, we played a good game. First period, we sat a bunch of guys for not showing up to practice, but...
disciplinary reasons,
yeah,
right?
Disciplinary reasons, yeah. And we played strong all the way through, and that's about it.
Describe your two goals for me.
I think they were both rebounds, so, we just kept getting shots to the net, and that's how...
A lot of intensity. Now, you guys are undefeated in the league so far. You moved up. Last year, undefeated in the B Conference. Mm-hmm. Matchup coming up in about a month in Calvert Hall. Any thoughts?
They're a good team. Played them last year. We beat them, but we can't overlook them.
Okay. Thanks for coming on. Nice game.
Yeah.